I'm your friend John and welcome to the channel Junior Bol. And guys, in this video, I'm going to show you a best app which will be useful for those who love traveling the world. And guys, without any further delays, let's get started. And guys, the app name is Google Earth and it's sponsored by Google. And guys, it's available in Play Store and it's in the top 9th position of top free travel and local category. And guys, it got 4.3 ratings in Play Store and I will open it by my phone. So this is how the app interface looks. And guys, it's very useful, guys. If you scroll out, you can see that the whole earth is visible here. You can roll it, zoom it out, and zoom in. And guys, it's very useful, guys. Now let's see what's that three dots. You can see search, Voyager, and many things are listed there. And if you click the search button, you can search something like the capital of India. I'm going to search it. So guys, you need internet for this, so you need a mobile data or a Wi-Fi connection. And guys, you can see that New Delhi is listed here. Some cards are here, so you can see something is written about New Delhi. And you can say did you know facts are there, and areas and population and many useful stuffs are there, guys. It's very useful. And guys, this is an awesome app that shows all the what and all available in the area or country or state. And guys, now let's do that symbol. What's that in the top? So I'm clicking that, and you can see there are many categories here. That is editors, picks, and travel, nature, cultures, sports, history, and many things are there. And it is education. So guys, tons of options are there. You can select that place. And guys, I'm gonna show you something that if you click that icon, you can see that people's also searched other people's what other people searched will come to you. And guys, you can see it 3D in 3D and also 2D forms. And guys, you have one camera option there. I will show you what is that. You can select a location there and click that camera button. I will select one place. So and I click the camera button, so it will take photos and you can share it in MiDrop, camera, Gmail, Bluetooth, and all apps you can share it. And there are my location and share app links. So if I select my location, you can see that it shows the location perfectly. So I will view in 3D now. Yep, this is where I live, but it my net connection is slow, so you can't see the perfect one. And you can see the cars. So guys, it's an awesome app, so download it and tell me the feedback in the comment section. And guys, hope you enjoy my video, and if you like the video, give the thumbs up button. If you don't like it, give the dislike button. And guys, click the subscribe button. And this is John from Junior Bol signing off.